Freddie hits a high fly ball toward the Braves bullpen. Freddie Freeman with a grand slam. High fly ball that's hit toward left center field and deep. At the track, it's another grand slam for Freeman. The pitch. Freddie jumps on the first one, drives it to right. And a diving try can't be made. Harrison couldn't make the play. There they go. And Freddie smokes it to second in full Jazz Chisholm. And Atlanta gets three runs out of that. As this ball is launched deep right center field. Did he get enough? He did. A line drive home run. Freddie shoots one deep toward left center field. That ball is headed to the track, to the wall, and it's gone. Freddie Freeman walks us off.
You said it. That's what MVP moments are made out of.